When you said that you will be the sweetest guy I met, you have proven me many times that you are, more than you can count. The first time we guess, you have unbelievably beat the feeling of my first guess. You always made me laugh whenever I'm sad. You dazzle me with your smile. You treat me exactly how I want to be treated by a man. You made me trust you so much. You made me believe that there is still a man alive in this world that could be faithful. Even if you pissed me sometimes, I can't help swallow my pride and run to you and hug you tight and ask for forgiveness. I love it when you are jealous. Because of you, I believed in forever again. With you, I can be me without pretensions. It's not hard to love you. I love every single thing about you. I'm not perfect, but I know that you love me. You know whatever I want and whatever I need. You make me feel proud to be even better off. With you, I don't need to be perfectly beautiful just to please you. Hearing your name makes me smile. The bond forged between us was not one that could be broken by time, distance, or even anyone. You are my lover and best friend at the same time. Even when we are apart, the thought of you makes me smile. You appreciate me in every way. Even if I am on my worst attitude, still you forgive and understand me and never leave me. Every morning I wake up and see the most handsome man lying next to me. He is the one I cherish and love, a blessing sent from heaven above. I love him as a faithful wife should and do everything for him I could. I would let him know every day that I love him more than words can say. For the two children we have together and the love for God in each other, it will keep our love for each other strong, and the Lord will guide us away from all wrong.